We are the game pieces, we see what comes to pass. You can bury us in your earth or place us behind glass. You think we're in the hands of the frightened or the clever, but the game pieces know, and the game goes on forever. It came about one night, mist was on the water. Everything was still, still for miles around. Darkness won her day, but other eyes were watching. Into the bluest night, from the water crawled a man. All hands were lost as the vessel took on water. Panic shook the decks, leaving no one in command. He'd seen a velvet bag floating in the moonlight. He lay alive and thankful that he had it in his hand. Cutting of a knife, last word stifled. The killer took his money right through his clothes. Then he found the bag with the many staring faces. Holding up a figure now, he swallowed hard and froze. We are the game pieces, we see what comes to pass. You can bury us in your earth or place us behind glass. You think we're in the hands of the frightened or the clever. Blood still on his hands, thunder in his eye. They bound him up in chains, pointed to the gallows. He told the strangest tale on the day he was to die. Told them of a sailor whose life he had taken. Told them of the bag he'd committed to the clay. Told them of the strange god's black eyes shining. They shivered, then they said, in the ground is where they stay. We are the game pieces, we see what comes to pass. You can bury us in your earth or places behind glass. You think we're in the hands of the frightened or the clever, but the game pieces know, and the game goes on forever. Now digging on the land, a crofter found a jacket, muddy, torn and faded, just a purple hue. Came across the pieces scattered in their chamber, like finding gold to the man without a shoe. Valued as a lot, the hammer